Sydneysiders were left drenched after a slow-moving storm swept across the city late yesterday. Much of the city saw half a month's worth of rain in under an hour, with totals generally ranging from 20 to 60 millimetres. Camden saw 88 millimetres. Narellan Vale picked up 94. Services have since resumed along the T3 and T7 rail lines after services were suspended due to flash flooding. SES responded to 220 calls for help, 19 of those flood rescues.